Hi, I'm Ian Lonsdale, and in this project I was writing for solo double bass. And what interested me mainly in doing that was the rich harmonic internal world of the bass and the sort of wealth of possibilities that that are available in that mode of playing. And because there are so many possibilities, I decided early on that I would need to limit myself quite drastically. So my whole piece just plays out on the second and third string of the instrument, using only two fingerings on each of the strings. And the entire piece is built out of different kinds of dyads that can be obtained by sort of recombining harmonic and stop notes within those fingerings. The title, Deep Plane, was chosen because I was thinking of the instrument as a kind of well, or like a sound well that can bring up great amounts of beauty, although very little actual playing material is used. And at the same time, because I was thinking about how to write for a solo instrument and how to create structural depth within those limited means. And finally, I just want to say thank you to Toby for his fantastic playing on this project.